try this.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. She caught it. Oh, and a power bomb.
No,
like a rolling senton leg drop. She almost, and she missed half of it. But still, was able to hit most of it. Wait a minute, Kim Possible with a roll up. Oh, wait a minute, Ezra Leon with a roll up.
You cut
away a little bit there, but Kim Possible and Azrael still fighting. Kim Possible was able to kick out of a reversal, the roll up, and there's the neckbreaker.
Now back to the ring.
And now what's Kim Possible trying to do here? Oh no, Corks, no! She pushed her off, and then elbow drops her back. Oh, and then a back body drop.
And it looks like Kim Possible in the ring. There's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs,
now,
tables,
in the ring,
ladders,
she has a steel chair and another drop kick.
Talk about a move with bad
intentions.
In
a clothesline. Well, getting right back up to the clothesline, but a neckbreaker may be coming, and it is.
Now what? A steel chair! Now wedging that chair.
And now she's got a steel chair wedged in the corner. And, oh, and Azrael just pushed her through it. The chair just exploded. No, Kim Possible kicked out at one, surprisingly. Oh, wait, and Kim Possible tilt a little side slam.
Oh, wow. Oh, huge move.
She missed that one. Another drop kick to the back. Then an elbow in the skull. Back in the skull, actually. Wait a minute, she missed that one. She missed a kick. Now.
Top.
On the right hand. Maybe we're gonna see a Vixen superplex here. Superplex, maybe go on the superplex! Oh my god. And another rolling senton move, sort of maneuver. I don't think she got it all the way. She may have hit a little bit of it. And again with that springboard bulldog.
Incredible agility on display with that move.
And there's another one.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, a unique roll up. And now a kick out. Azrael's kicked out of two world savers.
Everything is legal.
And a Kimitation Nation on the outside. Kim Possible's kicked out of a reverse roll up and neckbreaker.
Extreme rules. It doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Oh, power bomb! I don't think I've ever seen Kim Possible do a power bomb before. But she's got a corkscrew, is what she got.
She's going high risk.
Now he's up on the top rope. Oh, wait a minute. Azrael moved out of the way.
Sometimes the moves and no.
And now sets her on the top rope.
Causes much damage to you as
and now,
oh
right
gosh,
off the top rope, and she fails on that one.
Look at this.
And now Kim Possible with a catch in on Kimitation Nation. Now she's going up top. Looking for another world saver, and she got it. Now she may be going for the finish here. Springboard body splash. Turning in midair. And she still isn't done, it seems. And she spears her off the. And oh my god! All the way to the outside. Maybe another Kimitation Nation. And I don't blame Kim Possible for this.
Look at this.
After what Gothic Mayhem put her through.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Seems like Kim has just snapped here.
Under the rules, because of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop.
Tosses her out the ring.
Here we go.
And then clotheslines her off. And another corkscrew turning in midair. And now she's taking apart my announce table. This can't be good. There's nothing good.
Everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so physical.
Whenever my announce table's been taken apart.
On that table, not where you want to be. Well, she's doing a high flyer.
On the top. Oh my god, moonsault through the table! Let's look at this again. Moonsault. She's put her right through the table.
She's
be going for another Kimitation Nation. And now she's going for a world saver on the outside, maybe. And there it is. And don't tell me she's going for another one here.
Oh, no.
And another one! And throws. And then she throws Azrael into the...
Shattering shot. Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Into the...
Guardrail.
Forgot that what that was called for a moment. Oh, she struck the ref with the chair.
Used as a weapon once again with the chair. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating, dear. There's the submission. She might.
Now she's got her locked in a Boston crab, and she may have to tap out.
Just a
dominating
display. No, she has to go. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted
and
here.
And now backbreaker. Another moonsault. Oh, and just stomp to the gut. And dragging her to the middle of the ring. I don't know what for.
Oh gosh,
she sets her on
careful,
the top rope.
Careful.
Wait, what? I don't know what that was. Oh, it was a Hurricanrana attempt. She didn't get it the first time, but she damn sure got it the second time. And now going for another world saver. Oh, and once more that combination. Now she's going for a cover. 2, 3. And Kim Possible picks up the victory. That put her in the rankings for a title opportunity. But wait a minute, look at this. It seems our new superstar has arrived. Oh,
ladies,
wait a minute here.
We've got a fight on our hands.
What is this?
Mr. Target there.
Oh, man. A back suplex on the concrete floor, and the rest of Gothic Mam is assaulting...
Oh, the elbow connects.
What the hell?